Hello everybody, I am Brucify, and welcome back to Spyro 2, Season of Flame. Let's go. Let's breathe. Oh shit, I thought there was an enemy here! Oh god. What a cute little dragon. I wish my poor sister Daisy were here to see this. Those terrible Rhinocs ran off with her in the middle of the night, and now I fear that I'll never see her again. Would you be willing to help me find her? No. Spyro's just like, no. You did that on your own. I got my own shit to worry about. Oh yeah, these are like the only enemies in the game that will, captured Welt. These are the only enemies in the game that will die if you just freeze them. Plus we need to kill them to get their gems. This will be important later. We don't have our fire breath, and yes, SPOILER ALERT! We got our fire breath in this stage. Oh shit, I forgot. I forgot I'm not protected. Yeah, in the overworld, if you fall in the water, you know, you get pulled out by a fairy. But here, there's no such thing, so if you fall in the water, you die! Instantly! It's instant death. The water looks really nice. That's pretty well animation, again, for GBA standards. This is a pretty looking game. The music's really good. I don't know, maybe it's my nostalgia blindness. And yes, I do find this game kind of nostalgic. Well, I mean, it's over 12 years old, so yeah. Oh yeah, in every level there's these stupid chests. This is the one thing I don't like. I see why they did it, but I don't like it. You have to find a key and to open the... chest, basically. And it's somewhere in the world. It's not the idea, it's bringing the key all the way back. It's finding the key and bringing it all the way back to the chest. Oh, man. Perch, whatever. Okay, yeah, she's basically the checkpoint. Whoa! I nearly fell it down there. Okay. And if I remember correctly, over here's the key. Zap. Okay. I'm striding too far ahead. I should go back and get it. Oh yeah, gems never disappear. Well, they shouldn't because they're an important collectible. And I won't tell you how many times I've accidentally ran into these corners and fell and got pissed off. Oh, what? Okay. I didn't know that was over there. Good thing I checked. Well, I would have come back here anyway, so yeah. Okay, so let's get this thing. Yeah, so you need to find all the gems. You absolutely need to find all the gems to complete the game. Oh boy, this is definitely bringing me back. Alright. Help me please, that horrible Rhinoc is keeping me against her my will. My sister will be worried sick about now. Yeah, and this guy, what he does is he shoots him much faster, and he shoots, like, triple shot. Oh, we got him. Jim, it just flew away. Oh, let's hold still for a minute. There you should. Yep, now you have fire breath back. Hey, that's thanks. Or I'll need a lot more fireflies before I can do that. Besides, we gotta stop whoever's behind this, or we'll just steal them all again. You're right. Wait, how will I capture my fire breath? You should still have your ice breath. I don't think my spell took anything away. you select... Okay, yeah. Yeah, so now you can cycle through the two, and yeah, it's pretty good. Well, most of the time you will want to keep your fire breath because it kills enemies. It kills enemies one hit, basically. Yeah. You don't have to freeze them or anything. Also, that whole needle in the haystack thing is old. Just kidding. It's an old joke, and I enjoy it! Oops. And once again, I like to state how it feels weird to be playing this game with a PS4 controller. I mean, it works. It definitely works, and is very responsive. But, yeah, just... Hey, it's a challenge portal. I bet we'll find some fireflies in there and have some fun, too. Oh, Sparks. You don't even know the pain and suffering I have to go through. Just to win these. Wait, what the hell? Through there. Oh, that's back at the beginning. Okay, so, yeah, let's do that, and then let's head back. Oh, that gate there is the exit. I believe that's the only one... This is the only level that has the exit somewhere else and not at the beginning. So, yeah, whatever. Let's, go in here. Oh, this is a pretty good... This is a pretty, fun one. What you gotta do... Oh, hang on. I'll wait till I actually start it after I collect all these gems. Yeah, other levels might not be this short, so yeah, it could take some time. And I think that's all that's in here. All right, let's talk to her. Oh shit! I forgot to keep all this milk cold. My sister Polly comes to take it to the market, but it's such a hot day. I don't think she's gonna make it. Yes. So, basically, you gotta use your ice breath to keep the melt cold. And if one overheats, then, Oh, God. It actually lasts shorter than you think. See, it's already over. Now they eat all the mags. Cute. As a token of our appreciation, please take this glowing seed I brought from the market. Oh, that thing's pretty slippery for a seed. Yeah, so that's it. And now we got Crimson. And there's still one more, I believe. Let's go into our Atlas and check. Oh, yeah, the needle and headset. And there's still 25 gems. But I know where to get the last 25. It's actually way simpler than you think it is. Okay, so let's head back. The charge is basically a run. I mean, it's the fastest way to get back to places. Okay, so... I believe it's over here? Yep. Okay, so if we fly over here... Boom. And we also can get an extra life, so let's go back here, though, because we still need to get the rest of the, haystacks. I don't think there's one up here. No, there isn't. Alright. Nope. Okay, that's not the last one. Thanks for your help, Sparrow. Yeah, no problem, cow. Wait, what the hell? Where is the last one? Did I pass it? I must have passed it. Weird. It's not up here, is it? Nope, I already got that one. Huh, that's strange. That never happens. I always find all of them right away. Not up here. What the hell is it? Oh, there it is. And let's grab that. And we got all the fireflies. You captured Scald. Alright. Okay, now let's take the exit portal out of here. I could just exit, I think. Yeah, I could just exit level, but we want to do this properly. And by properly, I mean we want to take as much freaking time up as possible. Alright, here we go. Sunny Plains, let's go. All right, that's the first level. All right, so I believe we are out of time. No, it's only been 10 minutes. Oh dear, we still have 10 minutes. I guess we can go start the next world because some of the next. Oh wait, no, we have to find all the these things. Right. I forgot about these things, and I believe that's it for this. Yep, it's just these fire towers. It gets harder in the next worlds because they require super breaths and you know limited time and all. But I think there's enough gates to do it and make it more wanting to do it and less annoying. Tiki Tropics. And you know, it's weird. We actually almost have enough fireflies to enter that place. Yeah. So you could theoretically beat this game, you know, with just the minimum, like in any other game with, you know, with just the bare minimum of what you need, but we're not gonna do that. We're gonna find everything. Okay, nope. It's the last gem all over again, isn't it? And I think there's one up here, but probably not. I just wanna check to be sure. Nope. No, I was dead wrong. Nope. Okay. Where is it? Oh, I know there's one over here. For a fact. Or no, not over here. Over here on the other side. Yep. And there should be one across. I swear, if this isn't the last one, we're gonna spend so much time looking for it. Nope! No, I was way off. Okay, so where is it? Does he think the map shows? Nope, the map doesn't show them. Okay, focus. Think. Where could it be? Yep! There we go. Perfect. Thank you. You captured Tracer. Wait. Tracer? Okay, never mind. It's not important. You've caught the last Firefly in this level. Good work. Okay, so now we don't have to worry about the stupid overworld. Just kidding. I like it. No. Shut up, Hunter. Okay, so I always thought that this was the first level. I don't know why they wouldn't just put that level over here. But I guess it's just to, you know, make sure that new players, you know, young players, because this is meant for little kids. I guess it's meant for those little kids to take this tutorial level so they know how to, you know how to hover and glide and all that. So yeah, I mean, that's a smart move, you ask me. Unless this was originally going to be the first level, but whatever. Shamrock Isle, let's go. Let's go drink from a pub and fight some midgets. What? I don't know. Oh yeah, this music. Yeah, so... I don't know why you need to freeze those, but you do. Okay. Fuck those guys. There's always at least 2 to 3 different types of enemies in this. Like that guy. Big... I don't know. Fuck him. I don't know, when I was playing this game when I was younger, this game felt super challenging, but now it just feels super easy. But I guess that's what happens when you get older. Games that were once hard are now super easy. Wow, those are huge rocks. There's no way you'll get past those. Maybe we'll find some way to break them later. Yeah, so what you need is a power-up you don't get until you fight the boss, so we have to come back here later. Yeah, unfortunately. Stop. Okay, I don't know if I can reach it from here. Oh, no. Oh, I have to go over there. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. It's been so long since I played this. I'll probably beat this again once I have time to... Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's not a one-in kill when you get hit. I don't know why I thought it was. I guess because I haven't taken a hit up until this point. Oh, yeah. That freaking hint. This fucking hint flew past my noggin when I was younger. Because I was wondering, how the hell do you get to the platforms over there? And it's just here. It's literally right here. It's literally right fucking here. And, man, when I was a kid, I was mad. I was like, it's just right there? Are you kidding me? Well, of course, I didn't sound that pubescent, but you get what I'm saying. A sign would have helped. Just kidding, no, it was my fault. I was probably an idiot. Still am an idiot. Oh, yes, this challenge gate. Oh, fuck. The fire pixies can be fun or a pain in the ass. See what you got? They'll try to free up their brethren, but you can't let that happen. No! No! See, they piss me off! You gotta, like, wait until they bump into the wall, and that's your only... Where the fuck are... Jesus. The next round is a pain in the ass. Yeah, you gotta do two rounds of fire pixies. Yeah, we have to face him again. Yeah. Okay. Nice try. Trying to snipe your friend from a distance. Nice try. Okay. Never did it that smoothly before. Oh, fucking hell. No, stop displaying the time. Thank you. Okay. Maybe another one of these four flying coins. Oh, sorry, you'll have to catch that one. Which one is this one? Ashley. Okay, so yeah, we're out of time for today. So thank you all for watching. If you haven't noticed, I'm trying to keep my videos shorter. 30 minutes is way too long. So yeah, we're trying to keep them shorter. So, but you know. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day.